It doesn't matter if the restriction doesn't apply if there's no helicopter sitting on the pad right now. And somehow Brad won't notice or think to land on the convenient pad until we set off a flare for him to see it. But then I suppose it'd be a bit crazy to land on an unfamiliar landing pad that's so close to where your people were getting their throats ripped out by dogs. By the way, why is sanitation the same division as prison around here? Does someone in the labs have a scat fetish or something? Great, now I can't help wondering how someone manages to become a consultant researcher when they're trying so hard to keep things ultra-secret.
Thank you. Shh.